If you have Teams Premium or Copilot, you get an amazing feature called Intelligent Recap, which completely revolutionizes the way you manage meetings. Copilot is available during and after meeting, whereas Intelligent Recap is available only after the meeting is finished. Usually after the meeting, we just see the recording. Above that, you will see View Recap button. In any case, you get the transcript, attendance and recording, but Recap adds much more to it than just a log of what was said by whom. The Recap comes in three categories. It shows speakers, that means who spoke when and for how long, topics, the broad key topics covered across the board, and chapters. So this chart is showing me how speakers utilize the available time. Topics, it automatically detects improved team skills, demand and evolution, importance and application of something, and team development. These are color coded, and when you click on each one of them, it will try to play the video from there. And similarly, chapters are like bookmarks. You click there and it plays the video from there. Even if you may not have taken notes manually, AI notes are automatically generated. Transcript is just a verbatim record, whereas this one is intelligently summarized with names. There are also mentions where my name is the person who is viewing the recap. That person's name was explicitly called out. When you run the video in stream, there are some amazing features which you may not otherwise have noticed. @ means where my name was mentioned, and it also gives a tooltip with the exact statement. This up arrow indicates when screen was shared by different people. And the third icon is annotation, which you can add on top of the regular video using stream. So all this was available after the meeting. If you have Copilot, you can interact during the meeting and use AI features. The commonest is I joined late and I want to know what happened so far. So ask Copilot, it'll tell you what has happened till you join. Another one here, I'm asking any action items for me, is giving me a list. It's also capable of answering non-standard questions. For example, here I'm asking, what did the customer want? And did I deliver it or did I address it fully? And it is actually giving me a very detailed answer, which may help me understand what to do in follow-up. So Intelligent Recap is available as a part of Teams Premium as well as Copilot. So use it, make it a standard operating procedure. All post-meeting collaboration should happen inside the meeting or in meeting chat, and you should not send emails. That's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.